what's good? This is Dumbfounded, and welcome to another episode of the Hotbox. Today's guest is a homie of mine, Johnny Polygon.
What's
doing?
What's up? I'm doing well.
Introduce yourself. Tell the people what you're all about, man.
Hi, I'm Johnny. I'm all about bitches, blunts, and peaches. You know what I'm saying? I'm an innovative thinker like that, you know.
The three B's.
Yes, the three B's, the triple B's. Combine them all.
It's like weather, women, and weed. It's
yes.
Different, you know.
Same thing.
What up, man? I've seen you do your thing around Los Angeles for a while, man.
Yeah,
where,
man.
Where are you from originally?
I'm originally from a place called Tulsa, Oklahoma.
Tulsa.
It is the birthplace of hip-hop. You know, Run DMC are from there. Tupac's from there. Biggie's from there.
A lot of project housing.
Jesus was born there as well. Yeah. I'm from a small place where there's not much to do other than being cool as fuck. You know what I'm saying?
Did you go to college?
No.
No college?
I didn't even finish high school. I'm a high school dropout. Stay in school, kids.
There's a lot.
Or else you'll end up like me.
Successful rapper. how are Oklahoma girls anyways?
They are honest and big bootied.
That's all you can really ask
for. Yeah, they're corn-fed. Corn-fed girls.
For honest booty chick. I just totally forgot. I just totally forgot we had a random person with a cello in the back
yeah,
seat.
Yeah.
Introduce yourself, man.
I'm Gabriel. Me and Johnny been friends, since way back.
I've known him since high school.
Oh, you guys both from Oklahoma?
Yeah, both from Oklahoma.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
So you guys both moved to LA.
No, I live out here.
Oh,
and then
I'm living in Brooklyn. Yeah.
Yeah, and he lives in New York, and I bring him out here for games.
Same shit.
Yeah.
Trying to get me to come out here, though.
Alright, man, I mean Brooklyn's a great place to be too.
Oh, it's amazing.
Yeah.
It's one of my favorite places, but that's how I roll. Some people, you know, they have like entourages and girls. I have a cello player. You know what I'm saying? And a bunch of weird ass musicians and shit around.
Bitches love cellos, man.
That's true. I love them.
Especially Asian bitches.
Hey, bro, I got some stats for you.
Asian girls and cellos go together. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
That's
I don't get game, my cello does. I just pick up the sloppy seconds off of this guy.
Girl staring at your crotch while you play the cello. You know what I'm saying? Between your legs.
He's basically playing his penis the entire time. That's a big
like
phallic.
Yeah, a big one.
That's hilarious. Huh? Word, man. That's what's up. Let's go into. You got something for us to perform here?
Yeah, it's a very deep social commentary song called "Stupid Doo Doo Dumb."
Stupid Doo Doo Dumb.
This is
talking about Joseph Kony. Okay, here we go.
So this is from my new album, Pussy Gun. Which is gonna be out soon.
All pussies are guns.
All pussies are guns. It's a very deep title. Gotta make sure I remember all these lyrics to the hook. Okay, it's like, I go stupid, stupid, doo doo dumb. Stupid, stupid, doo doo dumb. I go stupid, stupid. Do do dumb, stupid, stupid, do do dumb. I go stupid, stupid, do do dumb, stupid, stupid, do do dumb. I go stupid, stupid, do do dumb, stupid, stupid. I took a few shots too many with two girls who got plenty. Ass, butt, titties, ass, butt, titties get you caught up in some shit that you ain't thought of or you saw coming, huh? Use a lie, pants on fire. You and me are out of control. Mixing all this alcohol with our prescriptions, so Anna Nicole. Smith into the Westin, Westin to the Eastin, North into the South, I've been around the country beastin'. Don't know where I'll be this weekend. Don't know who I'll be tomorrow, who I'll do tomorrow, where I'll be tomorrow, or where I left the condom at, it's probably in the car though. Party hard, but working harder though. That's my mantra and my rhythm. That awesome shit I give them on the regular. I go stupid, stupid, do do dumb. Stupid, stupid, do do dumb. I go stupid, stupid, do do dumb. Stupid, stupid, do do dumb. I go stupid, stupid, do do dumb. Stupid, stupid, do do dumb. I go stupid, stupid, do do dumb. Stupid, stupid. I took a few hits with a few chicks in town from Massachusetts who have no idea how I do shit, how I does it. I'm like, fuck it, I'm like, fuck y'all, yeah, all in public. And I don't care who sees us, cause good pussy is straight from hell and I believe in Jesus. Mary and Joseph's immaculate conception till they talk to Maury Povich. I think that remains in question. You are not the Father, Son, the Holy Ghost. What's the point of Bible paper once it all blows up and smoke? It's a chronic, baby. Let's be honest, maybe I smoke too much, but I'm all grown up, so there's nothing you can say if my bills are paid. How many brain cells I killed a day? Maybe 11, maybe 9, maybe some, maybe none. Maybe I'm on some dumb shit trying to get higherist. Get the most that I can get the highest that I can get. Call the people who supplied this shit, I'ma just buy this shit from them. Cut out the middleman, doesn't make sense like science. Even for a high school dropout, I rock with my cock out, block up. Niggas can't touch me like Blanca. Stupid. Do-do-dumb. Stupid, stupid, do-do-dumb. I go stupid, stupid, do-do-dumb. Stupid, stupid, do-do-dumb. I go stupid, stupid, do-do-dumb. Stupid, stupid, do-do-dumb. I go stupid, stupid, do-do-dumb. Stupid, stupid, do-do-dumb.
Word. Yo, thank you, sir.
Yo, thank you for having me, man.
Johnny Polygon, Gabriel on the cello, representing Oklahoma.
Always, always, always. Yo, I brought you something, man.
Word up.
It's my new shirt.
It's okay, what's up?
Yeah, it's my shit.
Digging the font.
Yeah, it's greater than everything. And also, my friends from Oakley wanted you to have a pair of frog skins.
Word up, man.
Yeah, man.
Los Angeles, Oklahoma. Hey. It's LA, baby.
That's how we do. Okay, LA.
Hey, tune in next week for a new episode of the Hotbox. Peace.